look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory. Almighty, the King of creation. Oh, my soul, praise Him, for He is your help and salvation. Come all you here, now to His temple draw near. Join me in glad
Been our dwelling place in all generations. Before the mountains were brought forth, or ever you had formed the earth and the world, from everlasting to everlasting, you are God. You return man to dust and say, "Return, O children of man, for 1,000 years in your sight are but as yesterday when it is past, or as a watch in the night. You sweep them away as with a flood. They are like a dream, like grass that is renewed in the morning. In the morning it flourishes and is renewed. In the evening it fades and withers. For we are brought to an end by your anger. By your wrath we are dismayed. You have set our iniquities before you, our secret sins in the light of your presence. For all our days pass away under your wrath. We bring our years to an end like a sigh. The years of our life are 70, or even by reason of strength, 80. Yet their span is but toil and trouble. They are soon gone and we fly away. Who considers the power of your anger and your wrath according to the fear of you? So teach us to number our days that we may get a heart of wisdom. Return, O Lord, how long? Have pity on your servants. Satisfy us in the morning with your steadfast love, that we may rejoice and be glad all our days.
When the sun comes up, satisfy us before the day has passed us by, before our hearts forget all your goodness. Satisfy us with your love. Oh, with your love. Oh, you have been our dwelling place. Oh, the sun comes up, satisfy us, for the day has passed us by, before our hearts forget all your goodness, satisfy us with your love. satisfy us with your love.
It's Jesus and Jesus alone that satisfies us. You are our boast.
Let it be Jesus, the first name that I call. Let it be Jesus, my song inside the storm. I'll never need another.
Come on, lift it up.
For me to live is Christ. For me to live is Christ. And can I breathe your name above everything? Let it be Jesus. And let it be. From the rising of the sun, and let it be Jesus. All is said and done.
I'll never need another.
And I'll never need another. 'Cause Jesus, there's no other.
Let it be. Oh Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth. You have set your glory above the heavens. Out of the mouths of babies and infants, you have established strength because of your foes to still the enemy and the avenger. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, moon and the stars which you have set in place, what is man that you are mindful of him? And the son of man that you care for him, yet you have made him a little lower than the heavenly beings and crowned him with glory and honor. You have given him dominion over the works of your hands. You have put all things under his feet, all sheep and oxen and also the beasts of the field, the birds of the heavens and the fish of the sea, whatever passes along the paths of the seas. Oh Lord, our Lord, how majestic is your name in all the earth.
Oh, how awesome are your ways, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Oh, Lord, our Lord, may we see your kingdom come. Father, may your will be done in all the earth.
Let's sing together, oh, Lord, our Lord.
Oh, how awesome are your ways, how majestic is your name in all the earth. Oh, Lord, our Lord, may we see your kingdom come. Father, may your will be done in all the earth. The earth is full. The earth is full of majestic is your name in all the earth. Oh Lord, our Lord, may we see your kingdom come. Father, may your will be done in all the earth. Oh Lord, our Lord, oh how awesome are your ways. How majestic.
Jesus' name, amen. Amen. Why don't you guys have a seat? Give God a hand.